Started at Cheney, it was a lady named Charlene. 72, she coached the first basketball game. Made a tweak in the name, and along she came. Took it to Iowa, arguing in the Hall of Fame. See Vivian, you gotta honor the passion and see the vision. And salute all black women you see delivering. Proof hard work pays off, you see the dividends. But she been slick with the rock, and she played like four sports and slippery rock. She wasn't meant to be stopped, and her players and gave it all on that hardwood floor. Took three different schools to four Final Fours. Admire her strength, resolve, and her courage. Almost every accolade you can name, she done it. 1,000 wins, y'all check the numbers, go ahead and run it. And she mentioned amongst the Oriyamas and summits. And she been inspiring women, long as she been living. Her story's far from finished, yet it's still being written. Looking up the definition, being a winner. See Vivian Stringer.